So, where's the... Oh, no, yeah, with those lanes, feels more like one of those maps. Okay, anyways, Tech Marine, and... Okay. No, that is not nice. That is disgusting. My base. No. Vanishing into mountain. And the rain might be a bit too much. I'm not even sure you could make this map a good map. Because as I said, it's too big, too laney. Where are we supposed to go? Probably put a beacon somewhere here. Could help at least a bit. Oh yeah, putting beacon. Oh, natural VP. And the force commander from WEP. And we are already getting bashed from Bashful Pony. Putting a turret up somewhere here. Way too big, that map. Oh. I am not capping the point, fucking tech squad. An ally has secured a requisition point. The enemy is outmaneuvering us. Decap that point, add Devastator.
Rearming.
We move. Space Marines on the field.
Okay, that's not cool.
We have lost a building to the enemy.
Go.
Scouts here.
Traitor. I fear nothing. Adding support structure. Fight on and drive the enemy back.
Enemy contact. Guards from fire is on us.
Order tactical squad. Open the field.
We have lost a generator to enemy fire. Support structure complete.
On the surface, U.S. enemy. Orders, engage the enemy.
An ally has taken a victory point.
Any battle target unit? This enemy is the Emperor.
Ready to
shoot. They strike from behind us.
Come on, one more. My turret.
Is capturing one of our victory points.
On my way.
Our requisition pool is depleted.
Okay, another how are they called? Oland, exactly.
On to victory, Space Marines.
First Marine squad deployed.
Okay, trying to get something. I'm not even sure what to get on that map. Something that I can't shoot through. Probably not the best idea to attack. Dead red knot. Most definite. Putting up a new beacon. This map is burst. Yeah, Floyd, yes. Manticore. That was a rather big force going there. I'm tier 3. When did I go tier 3, for fuck's sake? Remember. Come back, Mister. That's upgrade. Oh no! You don't. Oh ho! That hurt like a bitch. The dead. Demon Russ. That goes down. That pathing on that map. That's good. Actually, I want to get a thingy, as it's called. Big. The. Oh, wait, hang on. No, maybe I don't want to. Okay, another tank then on the city, not tank friendly map. Are they? Reading you clear and true. Ah, not going to tank. But someone like this, you know, buff. Shit, that is a dead tank. Yeah. Getting the big fella now. And that might even be a dead Chimera. No, not Chimera. And it is. Of course it is. Fucking hell. Oh, mate is mob. Fucking idiot. There's just no room to actually maneuver on this map. Just corridors and lanes. It's fog. Fog. Joe, you killed one of my whirlwinds. I just got another whirlwind then. I got as many whirlwinds as it's. As is required. That predator, that's good. I think they can't shoot down that ladder, right? Let's just hope they can't. Well, that's.
Allied infantry are dying. We must support them.
Oh, terminators. Oh, they're actually not an advantage. Oh no. Why are you not using the beacon?
Oh, shit.
We have 200 points remaining. Excuse me? Let's go. Yeah, I'm probably going to lose this one. I'm not exactly sure why he's like so obsessed with the power and stuff like that. Actually, let's go with the assault cannon. And yeah, no. This one. Yeah, as you can see, that is why nobody plays fucking map. Is the pathing is nightmare. Don't. And all we want to do now is spam. What's that? A turret? A turret won't help you. Oh, that is a nice. That really was a nice special. It Oh. I want something else. Okay, that is nice. Up the point. I'm kind of getting the feeling that I'm like Android is still alive, kinda, somehow, not sure how. Okay, and that's the game. But yes, you will be able to decap it. I don't know. Understood. Oh, don't destroy my drop pod. Apparently, drop pods don't take any damage from Wailing Doom from the Avatar. Mm-hmm. Why are you only friendly? So I'm not sure.